It's less than half. I told you last month.
Come on, Aaron. He's good for it, you know that.
Then you pay me for him.
Look, I got 6 appliances and all this other stuff, right? It needs to be worked on. It's already sold. I'm staying open late to sell it. Look, he works, I get paid, and you get your money.
Tomorrow morning, this is full.
Or you know what's gonna happen.
Say that, remember? You take care of him. He'll take care of you always.
I know you're in there. It's rent time. I want my money. Open the door. Open the friggin' door. Open the friggin' door.
I'll do a midnight to 8 shift. Uh-huh, I got my own kit and supplies. Okay, this is great. Yeah, thank you. Liz, they just called. So come on over. What, but I gotta be there in an hour. You told me you'd babysit if they called. No, Liz, don't do this, please. I told him I'd be there. No, Liz, I don't have anyone else. Please, just Liz. I just got offered a full-time job. I need you to come and watch the kids overnight. Cause you're their father, that's why. I know we haven't talked for a while, but I need you. I got offered a job. It might lead to a full time. The last bus is soon, and I need to be there in a half hour. Okay. Rent was due today. And I only have $60. She's gonna kick me out. I'm sorry. We were fighting. I didn't mean it. Okay? Okay. I'll be gone. The door will be open. Thank you. Thanks.
Thank you. Hi, Uncle Paul.
This is a place where I feel at home.